I scared the crap out of my husband.
What an idiot. I was like, you got an OnlyFans now or something? Get out of here.
Yeah.